Here's a look at the top 10 plays from the past week.
What a performance it was. Here's Craig Smith. Centering pass, score! Ellie Tolvanen, his first NHL goal.
Ellie Tolvanen picks up a pass. Backhand spinning shot. Congratulations, Ellie.
Takes his time. Lightning very patient on that power play where they scored. Here's Kucherov. Beating it across, point shoot, scores! Braden Point has done it again!
Point! Again in overtime for the Lightning! Reimer went down, Point went up, 5-4, the Lightning win it in overtime.
Ryan Pulock following up the play, Kunackel, Phil play in front, drops it, cover up! Oh, what a save from Bobrovsky! And then another one as he stacked the pads on Kunackel. Kunackel a blast, Bobrovsky without a stick, without a mask, he's got the puck.
That was some spectacular saves.
The only thing prettier than the puck movement for the Islanders, the save from Sergei Bobrovsky.
Yakovlev shooting, he scores! Yegor Yakovlev with his first National Hockey League goal, and the Devils are back in it.
Well, Bryce right on cue. That will get you going.
Nice send in. Kuznetsov strolls right to the goal. Tucks it home. Dazzling stick handling from Evgeny Kuznetsov.
Well, I guess he's back. Kuzi, some nifty stick work. That is highlight reel stuff for Kuznetsov.
Now here comes Pettersson. Catching the Predators in the chain. Off the Besser. What a save! Pecorine! Incredible! That was robbery. We're checking for the burglar mask. Pekka Rinne, the Finnish bandit on this last play.
Massive saves by Pekka Rinne.
Into the slot, look out, Larkin's wide open. There's the pass, he's in the clear! Scores! Dylan Larkin, and the Red Wings win it, 5-4 in overtime!
Larkin, shake and bake right there.
Here's Manning, slap shot deflected in front by Anisimov, stopped by Smith, rebound Anisimov, somehow that stayed out.
Maybe the save of the year in the National Hockey League. Right part of your screen, there's Anisimov, he's got a wide open net, and look at the skate save by Mike Smith. He's down, he's out, and he takes his right leg and lifts it up, and it hits the side of the skate.
More board work, Tyler Johnson. Sergachev again, Huberdeau stolen. Huberdeau's got a breakaway, the blistering hot Huberdeau. What a goal, it's 3-1. Another multi-point game for Jonathan Huberdeau, his fifth in a row.
Huberdeau's got a special talent, and he's feeling special right now.
9 seconds to go. Kapanen down the left wing with Matthews, who takes the drop pass. Shooting and scoring! Holy mackerel, what a shot! Austin Matthews wins the game in overtime! 2.7 seconds left!
He drags it around Sobotka, and this shot is a bullet